My name is Lanita White, and I am director of the 12th Street Health and Wellness Center, and I've been with UAMS for 2 years. The 12th Street Center is a student-run health and wellness center. We are interprofessional, which makes us different from other student-run free clinics. We see people in the community. Our whole reason for being here is helping to manage chronic diseases, to give education, to make sure that the people in this community are healthy. We have students from every college at UAMS, including the graduate school, and so they work together to provide care from beginning to end. We find that our patients love to be here. They get to ask a lot of questions. We get students to talk about the patient in front of the patient, so they know kind of their thought process and what they're thinking about, and it helps the patient to know that we understood what they're telling us, and the patient then understands what we're getting from them. Instead of a medical student only presenting to a physician, they present to a physician, a pharmacist, a nurse, a dietitian. And so the students get this interaction between other professionals that they wouldn't otherwise get.
I'm Stephanie Gardner. I'm the dean of the UAMS College of Pharmacy and the associate provost for society and health. I came to UAMS in 1991, so approximately 23 years ago. What makes that clinic different is that it is a student-run clinic. And there are some of those across the country, but it's a student-run clinic where there's a requirement that students from at least two professions be in the clinic at all times for it to operate. And within the clinic, when the students are together, the intent is that they're learning not just about how to take care of the patients, but they're learning about each other, their roles and responsibilities, and that they're also learning from each other and with each other. Essentially, it's not silos of we'll take care of this and we'll take care of this and we'll take care of this, and in the end, hopefully that'll be good for the patient. But it's more of how can we come together, plan together, work together to come up with a care plan that works best for that patient's overall health. As soon as we thought about who would be a terrific person for this role, Lanita came to our mind as a terrific candidate. And she has proven to be the ideal person for this job. She's been so effective at engaging members of the community in helping to decide what the clinic needs were, and also in recruiting faculty to be involved and in involving students and getting their enthusiasm and their insight as to how the clinic could be developed. It's also really exposing them to a patient population that's underserved. And so I think they're learning things they don't even realize they're learning about health literacy, cultural competency, and that hidden curriculum is so incredibly important for health profession students.